Big round of applause, everyone.
Fellow Toastmasters and guests, before I talk about the project, I'll just be taking some time to talk about Toastmasters itself and then gradually move on to talk about my project specifically. You already know it, but I'll just walk you through. Ralph Snudley, who started the first public speaking club, he started at YMCA, basement in downtown Santa Ana, California. And what began as a simple means of training young men to give eloquent after-dinner speeches, it developed into the world's leading organization devoted to teaching people how to communicate and lead. Toastmaster International is a worldwide nonprofit educational organization that empowers individuals to become more effective communicators and leaders. It's headquartered in California, 357,000 members in 143 countries. Fortune 500 companies have their corporate clubs within their premises, like Amazon, Boeing, Google, Ford, and Coca-Cola. I'll just talk about corporate clubs. Within the Toastmaster organization, you have clubs like this, which are informal clubs, but then you have for clubs which are developed within the corporate organization. Why do we have corporate clubs? You want your employees to conduct effective meetings. You want them to practice time management. You want them to enhance listening skills, because if you can listen better, you can speak better. You want to enhance their presentation skills. You want to have them collaborating in the teamwork. And you want to guide them as teams. When people from all across the organization come in and join in, irrespective of their grades, they are sitting like this, and you break barriers. So what does employer get? And for employer, it's a cost-effective way to improve and retain their employees. Toastmasters at Hub. Hub is a place where I work. It's called Hubco. It's a power generating company. So I work at Hubco. And when we looked at the leadership, we had this employee engagement surveys, and each successive employee engagement survey resulted in telling us that we lack in the leadership and directions, we lack in career growth and performance management. So they looked at the complete list of areas where we lacked. So some had high impact, and that was the highest impact, for the highest focus which was required. Some had low impact, some had areas of strengths, and some had safe grounds. So they divided, these consultants divided them in various groups. So I picked up what can be done in terms of leadership. How can we grow better leaders and communicators? So I picked up one of these themes, and I picked up leadership and direction. So what do we need in order to develop leaders? We thought of creating a Toastmasters club at our corporation. So that was one of the few in the country. I know there was one already established elsewhere, but we started with a vision which was developing leaders for the future. So we had a lot of young engineers coming up, so we just needed to give all these skills that we talked about. So we started writing a vision. What is our vision? Developing leaders for the future. And on the mission statement that describes more about the vision, and I can read that: to provide a platform for self-development and learning, and to be part of nation building, where members are exposed, people called by PSO and other industries, networking within and outside of the country. what next? Now, benefits of Toastmaster activity, as recommended by the company executive, they want us to extend it more. And extend it more to, first of all, our Karachi head office, our another plant, Narwal and Larabe. So we already held demonstration meetings at the corporate head office, and the Toastmaster Club is being proposed to be formed at head office, and we are going to install all the office bearers. Cost of forming and maintaining the club is approximately $500,000, if we sponsor all of it. So that's what the cost is. And if we send one person on a training, this is the amount which we spend actually. So, but this cost we will incur complete 1 year. And it is proposed to link the Toastmaster progress or within the career of each individual to the Toastmasters. So that's what we are now moving towards. Finally, if you want to build a ship, don't drum up people to cut wood and don't assign them tasks and work, but rather teach them to long for the endless immensity of the sea. And that's by Antoine de Saint-Exupéry. And over to you, Mr. Toastmaster.